This is Shadowcast. Does Shadowcast can work on iPad directly? The answer is no, because iOS cannot support UVC driver, so we need added an adapter. This is a USB webcam to iOS adapter. UVC webcam in and iOS output. This is older case. The new case is this one. Okay, the same idea, UVC webcam input and iOS output. Okay, I will show you how to do. Please prepare this one, UVC webcam to iOS adapter. First, connect the Shadowcast with this adapter, USB input. Okay, this is USB-C cable. Connect the USB-C webcam input. And then, this is USB output, connect this USB-A cable. And then, connect the Lightning to USB 3 camera adapter. And this adapter connect the iPad. Video source connect the Nintendo Switch. Connect. Because they are male, so we added the female to female adapter. Okay, finally, this adapter needed the power, so added the DC 5 voltage power. The app is UVC player. UVC player, turn on. And then, turn on. Okay, the video will display on the iPad. We also can use the China chip HDMI capture card because it also can work on this UVC to iOS adapter. So I change to the this one, China chip HDMI capture card. Edit and edit the HDMI source. Yes. And then turn on the APP again. Okay, it also can work. We also can use the this one. This is Avermedia BU110. It also driver free. So change it. Change. And added the BU110, okay, and added the HDMI source, okay, and then turn on the APP again. Okay, it also can work on iPad Pro. This is USB-C iPad Pro. We can change to the iPad Pro. When you use the iPad Pro, please prepare the USB-C hub. USB-C hub. And then, this is Lightning to USB-C clamp adapter. Please remove it. And edit this one. Okay, the same idea. Okay, and plug the iPad Pro, okay. USB webcam input. I use the Shadowcast. Okay. And added the HDMI source. Okay. And turn on the APP UVC player. This one. Okay. You also can play the Nintendo Switch. Okay, we also can use another app. Its name is MediaLink Switcher. It can do the live training. This one. OK, not only this, we also can change the another capture card. This is Avermedia BU110. Change it. And edit the HDMI source. OK, turn on the APP MediaLink switch again. OK.We do the live training. Live training. Okay. This is live training. Facebook Live.